All right, guys, what's up? Today is the 17th. I'm doing the Mainsite workout. I have like 20 minutes to do this. No warm-up, just gonna jump right in. It is a death by style workout where you have to complete the required work within the minute. And then on the next interval, you have to keep going, keep going, keep going until you can't do it anymore. The task is 3 burpees, 7 chest bar pull-ups, and then 11 wall ball. We're gonna see how far we can get. I gotta get in, get out. I'll let you know. Seconds to work, 20 seconds to rest. See how long we can keep that going. Try to go a little slower on the next interval. Try to lower the heart rate a little bit.
little bit better. I think I barely made that last one. If I were to keep going, I know exactly how that'd go. I got my dose. Oh, what do we get? I think 11 rounds. 11. Conditioning does not feel great right now. I'm working on a bunch of strength stuff, but it was good. It's good to kick yourself in the teeth every once in a while. All right. Hardest part for that one was by far the wall ball coming off the chest bar. And I think that pull-up thruster combo is very potent. That's why you see it come up all the time. But yeah, that was really what did it. The burpees weren't really a thing, just kind of jog those. And then the real work starts at the pull-ups. And just trying to get from the pull-ups to the ball as quickly as possible. Obviously that time gets worse as you go. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you want to see me take on another Mainsite WOD, go ahead and just click right up in the corner there. Otherwise, thanks for watching. Hit subscribe. More fitness stuff coming. I can't talk. See ya.